responsible today. Something I didn't think I'd do. Ever. I started talking to an antinatalist. Man, those fuckers know all about suffering, don't they? Increasing it, that is. But it was fun too. It was kind of, I don't know. How do people deal with these antinatalists day in and day out? They're so fucking miserable. Derived Energy was the name of the guy we just exchanged some comments on one of his videos. That was a response to something Fred put up. As a response to some other fucking antinatalist, no doubt. I've seen this antinatalism debate going on in the periphery, it's in the periphery of my experience. Sorry, it's pretty, pretty windy here. Yeah, I've seen it go on. I've wondered, what the fuck is the point? I didn't even want to find out exactly what antinatalism was. It was enough for me to figure out that it was something related to not having children, because to have a child would be perpetuate the suffering that is in the world. And the world is a piece of shit because we're sentient beings, and we're sentient beings, there's suffering. And suffering exists because we're sentient beings. Oh my fucking Christ! Take a fucking breather! Why would you want to live your life with that kind of a worldview? Refusing. I got this guy to it. At one point, the machinations of just fucking talking to agree or to accept that, just even make the concession that there is such a thing in the world as joy, that concept even exists and it has any validity whatsoever. But it wasn't enough for him to say, yes, joy exists. He had to tag on a but. I don't ask you what the but was. It was something fucking ridiculous. It was something about we're dormant matter / energy, and therefore there's no point in it. All joy is illusory, and suffering still exists and is pervasive. And so the best solution to suffering is for every sentient being to die. What gets these fuckers out of bed in the morning? And do they ever get laid? I fucking doubt it. Or if they do, they're doing it wrong, or with the wrong people, or at the wrong time, with more preparation perhaps. Drink milk, go for a nice walk, get yourself a pet. See the dog, right? It's taking a shit. I just don't understand endless, boundless pessimism. I don't get it. Yes, they're suffering. Yes, some people have a shitty life. You see my dog taking a shit? I see it. Yes, they're suffering. But that's not all there is. So I don't think I'm going to get too involved in this antinatalism thing. Unless I'm really, really bored. Which does happen from time to time. I've nothing else to say in it. I'm not suffering right now. I could be warmer. I could have some more food in my stomach. I could have a Guinness inside me. But that's something I'm about to remedy within the very, very near future. Talk to you again. And if you're awake and you're alive and you're sentient, for fuck's sake, try and enjoy yourself.